So, Progressbar95, we meet again. After all these years, and you still make great updates. However, I would like to call to your attention one important thing. You make some serious spelling errors in the English strings of your texts. I'll show you a few examples. Okay, as you can see in the text string document, there are a lot of spelling errors. And the first one you come to is that is sad text. You should write something like, "Very sorry," and then we'll try our best to improve the game, okay? And the DOS message 13 is, okay. And you can find the text too. We'll start with the disclaimer. Here's the disclaimer. It says, all the characters and operating systems depicted are fictitious. Any resemblance to a character, operating system, living or dead, is purely coincidental. Looks like there are some syntax errors in the second sentence. The comma. There's no or after character and before operating system. Looking closer, that is actually a comma though. Also, there's no period after messages. Okay. Okay, and there are some spam messages there too. Oh, and you can see a lot of spam messages too, so. This is all the new features they added there at the bottom. Alright. Here is another example of spelling of syntax errors. Okay, select a right button. That should be select the right button. And just so you know, there are other examples of syntax errors, but I'm not going to go into detail with every single one of them because that would take way too long. And with that said, let's get into Progressbar 95. Stay tuned. Let's see, Progressbar 95. Ah! Here it is. All right. Let's get into the next video. Okay. Okay. Make sure this is showing up properly. Yeah. So far, so good. Volume is looking good. Mic volume is looking good. Desktop audio is looking good. Okay. Let's get started. Okay. Progressbar95 Plus. Go check that out. Ooh, lots of points.
You've got mail.
Looks like I've got mail already. That was just a quick look at the mailbox here. I'm going to be digging into Progressbar, so I'm going to switch over to 3.14. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Get the readme file. Oh, looks like I misspelled progress there. Now, if I recall correctly, the zip code is 829. Okay, so color code this time. Okay, we're good. Let's check the temp folder. Empty directory. Okay, deleting unknown. Ooh, 6,000 points. Nice. Four, five, four. I don't know why they chose Latin as the language. Sounds like gibberish to me. Okay, so. It's in pizza. Ow, I'm gonna need a hex code for what? Pretty much everything? Let's see. Which one's the correct one? Let's see. Let's try 98. Okay, that was wrong. So I'm down to my last chance. Let's look at this code real quickly. Okay. So let's see. 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, if I'm missing a fifth one somewhere, tell me. Okay, let's try 54. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. The answer be 54? No, it was 32. Oh. What was the point of encrypting that directory? Okay, so more hex code. I think the repeating pattern is A5. Again, what was the point of encrypting that directory? Okay. Okay, it's the wrong code, so I'm gonna try this again. There's two 43s in the top row. A 43 third row, third column. 43, 43, 43, 43. Folders, all of them had nothing in it. Ooh, Easter egg. Always can get behind those. Okay, so see. Hmm. Okay, this may take a while. Well, that was pretty quick, and there was nothing in it. Heading over to the temp file again. When I say again, I don't mean again, I mean... Wait. There's two temp folders. That's kind of unusual. Okay, so... Okay, let's look at the code again, and let's see, we got... Nine looks promising. But then again, it produces nothing. I got the correct folder. LST produced nothing when I got the correct code in doing the directory listing. In the directory, as usual, okay. Okay, let's try com first. I I know I'm getting rid of the unknown files, but there's a good reason for that. I don't want to risk my computer crashing. My in-game computer, that is. My real-life computer seems to work fine. Okay. Looking pretty good so far. Let's see. Oh, 95. Having an actual keyboard with this game makes data entry a lot quicker. Okay, let's see, that is the wrong code. Okay. Oops. Okay. Let's see. This might take a while. There we are. Empty directory as usual. Go. Okay, hex code. Right. When you type ls and it comes up in valid command, that means you're switching between two different systems, and when you're used to one, like DOS or whatever, it's hard to get used to the other. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you're used to DOS, you have trouble getting used to Linux. Like, when you enter the DOS commands, it's like so ingrained in your body. Like, it's hard to use Linux terminals, you know what I'm saying? Sorry if I'm rambling too much. I'll try and stay focused on the goal. Ooh, an Easter egg. Nothing. Okay. Now, if you hear the air conditioning kick on in the video, that means I have turned on my air conditioning. So if you hear the sound of a humming air conditioner, that means I'm trying to cool the room down. I'll probably do that if it gets hot, you know what I'm saying? Directory I checked, gave 2 info, and it revealed empty. Okay, no more directories to check, so we can exit out of that directory. Move on to data 2. Oh, there's an unknown file. I know just what to do with this one. Seems the room is getting a little bit hot in here, so nothing. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, more code. Okay, more hex code. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's see. At some point in this, I may have to go take a shower. Let's see. Okay, Progressbar temp GFFHG in com. So I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. So I'll know where I left off. And if you'll excuse me, I need to go ahead and take a shower. I'll be right back. Finally, I feel so fresh and so clean. Oh, 1 minute. Let me go get changed real quick. Forgot my pajamas suit. Now that I'm changed, yeah, my hair kind of looks a little messy. 1 sec. Yeah, I know my hairdo kind of looks weird on camera. But yeah. Anyway, I need to double check something real quick. Okay. Let's see here. Progressbar temp GFFHHG com. Okay. I think that's got it. Have to get. All right. Okay, that record is empty. So this one. Okay. It's wrong code, so okay. Let's try. There we go. Nothing there. Empty directory as usual. Okay. Before we go on any further, okay, that's pretty good. Don't know why the program deletes itself afterwards. Okay. Accidentally typed in a Y, but that's okay, the system accepts it anyway. Readme containing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 5, 3, 4, 1, 4, 1, 5, 9, 2, 6, 5, 3, 5, 9, and it goes on and on and on and on. Pi is the most irrational number you can think of. Just double checking something. Oh, really? Hoo Boy. Okay. So 05 is wrong. And 60 is wrong. Okay. If this file is encrypted, if this folder is encrypted, I hope there's something useful in it. Please, Progressbar95, make it worth my while. Ooh, something good. Found more directories, mostly. But what was inside of those directories was completely empty. Let's see if I have better luck with info. Ooh! Let's get rid of unknown. That. Okay. Okay. Wow. The If they give us a hard code like this, then the document inside must be something good. Oh, it's empty. Imagine the disappointment I feel when you go into a folder, find that it's encrypted, break code on it, only to find that it's empty. Evan has virtually or absolutely nothing in it. Why? Okay, what was in that folder again? Oh, that. Okay. Let's go to check the docs folder again. So, yeah, I already checked it. So. Alright, here we go. Okay, Friday. Whoever's working at Progressbar and putting in these directories, I am tired of seeing only empty ones. The sheer disappointment I feel when I enter these directories is magnified tenfold. All right. Okay, that's the wrong one, so let's try something different. If I know C0 is the wrong one, well, which one could be the right one? Only time and my intellect will tell. Okay. Whoever developed the system, I'm starting to get annoyed with all the empty directories. Okay, so all right. And think of it. I didn't think it would. Oh, you're supposed to use like application command. Oh, right. Okay. Okay, so looking pretty good so far. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, that didn't work out. Let's see. So if 2 didn't work out, 23 didn't work out. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so 14 is wrong. D1 is wrong. So maybe 90. Here's a crazy guard. Sorry, that one took a while to figure out. Okay. Okay. Let's see. 27 was wrong. Yeah, 5 was wrong. What were the chances of 0D happening to be the correct one? Oh wow, more code. Okay. Okay. So looks like it didn't work. 96. There we go. Although we got nothing out of it, we completed a hex code. Okay. What next? Ooh, a smiley face. That's kind of cute. 454, okay. Oh, I forgot to type 2, didn't I? You know what? Let's try. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Nothing here. Okay, here you go. Let's see. Oh, looking good. Okay, here we go. I could use a little air conditioning right about now. Anyway, let's see what we got here. Ooh, bonus! You know, deleting unknown.exe files is pretty good if you want to avoid getting a computer crash. Okay, just checking on something. Okay. No. Let's see. What do we got here? Empty directories. Okay. Looks more like it's oof. That didn't work out so hot, so let's see what's next. Well, since 85 didn't work and A8 didn't work, maybe 32 could work? Oh, the digital pixel. Alright, that's enough cool air for now. Found the bug. Ooh, we got accessibility options like the color blindness mode, reduced flashing and blinking, and enlarged fonts. Though it looks kind of weird though. That's a little bit. I don't know when the system has to reset itself every time you apply a enlarged font change, but that's just me. Alright, let's restart. Alright. Head over to the PC. Progressbar 1X. No new messages, that's pretty good. Let's sort of save. Oh, they got Matrix and 3D screensaver. It's pre-installed game modes? How delightfully devilish of you, Progressbar. Let's go into 3D screensaver mode. Finally, we have pre-installed game modes. Whoops. What was I thinking of looking at? Oh yes, perfect. Wow, that's pretty fast. Gonna restart. And we're going to go over to Progressbar 10. Still no new messages though. I'm quite surprised. Usually I would have gotten an email by now. The one. Click on normal mode and it goes to matrix mode. Nice! Cool. That is cool. Let's see what happens with Progress Time 3D. After we play it, is there no timer? All right. Oof. I didn't mean to do that. Game seems to be moving faster now. Nice. Do we seem to unlock the well? Oh, come on! Are you serious right now? Let's see what happens if I choose door number two. Okay. That's 55% so far. Oh, really? Minus one level. Well, gee, thanks. Oh, look at that. Got the full experience still. That's nice. Shove you annoying pop-ups. Hold on. Wow. Here we get the control key. Okay. So my disc speed fragments are running. Okay, that's kind of weird. I think progress bar is a dark blue for some reason. Okay, that's perfect. Nice. Good to hear. Got one of the challenges complete. And we're doing pretty good. Let's restart. Head Progressbar95 Plus. And if it is. Okay, you got the 3D screensaver. Matrix in Windows 95 Plus as well. Let's go to Matrix mode. I wonder what other pre-installed game modes you could put on there. Like a mode where you use the calculator to input answers to math problems. That could work out pretty well. Oh, that's cool. Nice. Put in the progress command and play a game of that. It's pretty good. You got a blue segment? Okay, we don't want any yellow or red. A new email message? I'm surprised.
You've got mail.
Oh yeah, it's a spam message. Spammers can go die in a fire. Okay. Okay. Double blue. That's perfect. Nice. Well, I'm surprised it gives you only point plus adds 25% to your the normal score. Okay, progress bar is good. Oh. Oh my. Kidding me? All right. There we go. Okay, so we okay. Well, that took a while. And there's a 13 on patrol. Okay, we got multiple 13s this time. Hold on, I got some email.
You've got mail.
Both of these are spam, so we'll mark this shit as spam. Oh, really? Really? Damn. Okay. After all that, I feel like I need to relax with some screens here. I'm pretty lucky at getting the bonus ones. Nice! Perfectionist indeed! That is so cool. I'm gonna go ahead and start. See what's happening on the progress side of things. Nice. I've unlocked this on the PC version, but I haven't unlocked this on my iPhone. Why do you tell me there's any message in the ribbon? Okay. I'm going to hit that. Alright. The font's easy to read. Nothing. I'm surprised the codes have gotten a lot easier. Okay, now we're seeing our usual setup of part codes. Yeah, the cursor jumps around on the video. That's because I'm using a touchscreen based device to do this. Let's see. No, that didn't work. And normally I'd be able to type these things into the keyboard. But since this keyboard is always on full display, which means you have to click on the keyboard in order to get it. Don't know why that is, but that's a weird choice to put in the PC version. Now if you were playing on a mobile, I could understand that. Ooh, let's see here. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Let's try. Did the screen freeze or something? Okay. Weird. The game just crashed. It straight up crashed. Okay. Does this mean we lost everything?
You've got mail.
This is my choice of some of the progress dots. Okay. Oh, I thought I could type the name of the file. Okay, so. That's the wrong code. There we go. Okay, so pretty good. Okay, here we are. I'll be down a bit. I apologize for the lengthy wait, and forgive me if I'm wearing a different shirt, but you know, things are kind of different. Okay. Okay. Gonna turn on the light real quick and use the restroom. Sorry that took a while. Had lunch with some family. Okay, let's get the hex out of there. Okay, we need to turn the temperature down a bit. Okay. So far, nothing's jumping out at me. Oh, ho, ho. Okay, that's not the right one. Gotta be something here. Which, of course, I'm missing something. Which I don't usually do. Alright. Okay. Hold on a quick sec, I need to make a phone call. Be right back. You gotta be kidding me. Trying to reach Brandon, and he has decided not to set up his mailbox. Okay. Hold on a sec. Oh, not much. What's news with you?
No, not much. Sorry, I missed a call. I was talking with my dad.
Yeah, you need to set up your voicemail box, buddy. It's okay, I forgive you. By the way, what was the question you wanted to ask me?
Oh, yeah, do you like Yakuza's?
Yes, I do.
I was just wondering, because do you know the remaster came out just last year?
Ooh.
It has 3 full empires.
It came out last year. It had 3, yeah, 4, and on the Switch?
No, on the Switch.
The PS4, right?
Yeah.
I already know about it, so that's why I got the collection.
Oh, but that has the 3, 4, and 5s?
Yeah, because the 3, 4, and 5 on it? Yes. I already knew about it, so.
Okay.
It's okay.
I wish they could add the complete collection in there.
That would be nice.
Yep. I think we have, I'm talking about Yakuza 0 through Yakuza 6, I think.
Yeah. That could be like on one CD. Or if they couldn't put the whole thing on one CD, like on 3 CDs? Or 5 CDs?
Well, they could do it in slots now.
Well, they could do it in slots?
Yeah.
Like save slots?
No. Okay, you remember how, you saw Mega Man X Legacy Collection 1 and 2?
Yeah.
All you gotta do is flip the disc over, like a page.
So, like a double-sided disc?
Yeah.
Like on one double-sided disc, or?
No, it's like a kernel shape,
Oh, I see. Like a book shape, right?
Yeah.
Where you flip between discs. Imagine getting to the first half of Mega Man in scene of Mega Man X1 in scene. Please insert disc 2 or 3. And then you have to insert disc 2, and then if they remastered the first 7 Mega Mans on the PS1, I don't know how many discs it would have to hold, but it'd have to be a lot of discs.
Yep.
It'd probably be like 25 or so discs or something.
There you go.
Because it's only so much a disc can hold.
Yep.
Anyway, talk to you later.
Hey, you be careful. That's where we start. Oh, no, you see. If you got the remastered DC of the Yakuza Clutch.
Yeah, I got them on my PS4.
You have Yakuza 6?
I think I have Yakuza 6, I believe.
You have 0?
0, 1, and 2, I believe. I'm not sure about all the others, though. I don't know how many there are, honestly.
Well, that's how it's the one with the Kyber, 2,
Kazuma Kiryu?
Yeah.
You might want to learn Japanese, buddy.
I'm trying, though.
Yeah, you're doing pretty good, buddy. I can tell you that right now. And my microphone's audio levels keep jumping up and down like a jumping beam jack.
Oh, I was going to say, like a kangaroo.
Well, you were going to say like a kangaroo, huh? Anyway, I'll talk to you later.
Be careful, buddy.
You too. He's a nice guy. Anyway, let me double check my screenshot here. Okay. That was on 10:27 a.m. I don't need that one. What I meant to click on was this one. Oh. So that's where we were. Just to double check. Yeah. Okay. 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 Two, nine, seven. Okay. Well, I thought you could look up the amount of megabytes that the unknown file would give you. Okay, so okay. 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 So okay, checking. Aha. Okay. Hmm. Had to get a new hex code, so yeah. That kind of explains a lot, doesn't it? Quite a lot of code. Let's see. No, that wasn't right. So okay. That's quite a lot of code difference. Okay, so Okay, so. Okay. Let's see here. Right then. Let's see here. Okay, so. Okay. Let's see.
Let's see.
my. Okay. Thank you. Okay, that's enough looking at progress DOS for now. Let's go to Progressbar 1X. Let's run that one. No email. Thank you. I always try to be nice. Time for a good old run of Screensaver 3D. Perfect score! That was mighty impressive! If I do say so myself. And of course I do. Nice. How are the mobs any different, of course? Let's see. Pretty good. Nice! Nice! Good. Okay. And with that, we can end off on the progress bar game I always end off on. Progressbar 98. Looks like I hear news of two more game modes coming up here. Maybe some specific to Progressbar 98, I presume? I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Okay, close that. Nice. Control. The alt key. Man, here we go. It's fragmenting time, isn't it?
Nice. You've got mail.
That was a fun ride. Gonna shut down for now. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Progressbar95. And this is where I'll give my final thoughts on the map. So, Progressbar95. Pretty awesome game. This is not the first time that a video of Progressbar95 was interrupted. This was, however, the first time that Progressbar95 had crashed on itself. Three hours of progress. That's what'll get you for the most these days. Anyways, with that said, this is the Gamer Nerd. signing out and wishing you good luck on the rest of your day. Stay tuned.